So we are in the William Allen Light. We are in the William Allen White Library, and we are on the third floor in the Children's Library. And I have a cute thing here on the wall, to your right, left. So to our left, there is the fiction section, and they also have a nice little relaxation area that you can sit and read books with. And in front of us, we have all the nonfiction books. There are many to choose from, especially for projects and other things. And in front of us and slightly to our left, we have the picture book section where there are many picture books to choose from. And to our right, we have many study areas that are provided by the library for students to study with. And we also have whiteboard tables as well. And to our right, we have this bookcase that is full of all the books that have been, that have won the William Allen White Awards. There are many of them. The really popular ones, and there's some ones that aren't as popular. Should we do the children's room over there? At least talk about it for a minute.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I don't know if we can go in, but we can at least like
talk what the purpose and stuff of it's for.
Yeah.
Okay. It's so quiet in here.
I know.
And if you look to our left, this is called the Children's Storytime Room, and it is a room that is provided for the children that come here and have books read to them. Some examples of the children that do come here are from the ESU daycare, and they come over here a couple days of the week and have books read to them. And that is the tour of the children's room on the third floor of the William Allen Light Library.